That is perfectly fine. Whichever one you decide to sit in on. Let's get this game started. Mimbo. The Adventures of Mimbo. Return. Got quite a little bit to run around with you, Vaughn. Didn't think it would be that hot tonight. The Adventures of Mimbo and Chads. Game's almost loaded. I don't know why it doesn't like to show the loading screen. Game's clearly full screen. Hopefully game shows up as soon as the game loads in. Yeah, game's up. Just waiting in on a couple more people and then we'll get the game going. Yeah. I gotta re-download Rec Room down to my PlayStation so that we can play again, because I know that it doesn't need Plus to play online. I need to start making solar panel arrays. But to do that, I need to start collecting sulfur. But to do that, I need to start collecting oil so I can start refining petroleum. Alright, I guess Gamma's not coming, so I guess we're gonna go on and get started. Alright, so I've done a little bit of work since last time. Green science has been expanded a little bit. Hold on. I gotta turn that down just a little bit more. Not much. Maybe like 50. Eh, better. I've expanded green science production, which is good. We've also almost finished everything in science. We literally just have one more thing, which is being researched right now. And then I have to start working on both black as well as blue science. Of course, Alice is gonna get mad at it. I don't seem to be making any more arms right here. Why is no arms being put on? These are supposed to take the arms. Wait. Yeah, these are supposed to put the arms on. Oh. And then these are supposed to take the arms and send them to green. But I have a severe lack in plates. I think this is what I was working on, but I'm not 100% sure. Okay, so here's where plates are supposed to go on, but it keeps getting taken away by this. So I'm just not, I need to up iron plate production somehow. Wait, so where are the plates coming from? Oh, this thing. No? That's where gears are coming from. Oh, this is where plates are coming from, but I really don't have a okay. And research is done, which means I now have to start both black and blue science at some point. But to do black science, I need grenades, armor-piercing rounds, and walls. And to do blue, I need sulfur, advanced circuit boards, and engines. Oh, I've not been keeping up with myself, because I still have so much more I gotta do. I've got to get a solar panel array up and running, and to do that, I gotta get sulfur. So I guess that's what I'm gonna work on. Going on and getting my automatic power production up and running. I guess I'm gonna do that out in here somewhere. Call this my solar panel field. The solar field, if I may. To get solar panels, I need copper plates, steel, girder beams, whatever. I've got plenty of electronics and copper. I just got to start automizing the I-beam stuff. To get accumulators, I need to start making batteries. To get batteries, I need to start making sulfuric acid. To make sulfuric acid, I need to refine it from petroleum, which is refined from oil. So. And to do that, I've got a couple of options open to me, both down here to the northeast and southeast, and then northwest. For less problems in the future, I want to say go up here, but the oil yield is nowhere near as high. That's also quite a walk a ways. Well, if I go here, the threats I would come against would be much smaller. And not that big of a threat to me. Plus, there's a nearby copper thing nearby. But if I go up here, my problems are a little bit closer, and they seem to be a bit bigger. So really, my best option probably would be going down here. So that's probably gonna be what I do. I also need to investigate this right here, considering this is where my wall is. All right. So before I go get the pump, I'm gonna go on and get some stuff like pumps, and I'll figure out what to do about it. Maybe I'll set up a train or just set up production for petroleum right down there. Trains would be an issue. And running pipes all the way from down there up to here would be even more of an issue. Let's just ramp up coal production a little bit. Focus on automizing the engines and girders as well. And yeah, engines and engines and I-beams. And then I'll just get started on everything else. Well, guess I was right the first time. food. Well, I've got walls. That definitely helps stone production. unknown day leaving. I guess that's what I'll start production on next, since that's one thing I need, since I got my coal problems handled for now. Going on and upgrading to electrical furnaces should also be a thing that I do. Yeah, girders, obviously. So let's go on and get girders up and running. Girders only need iron plates, all right. We'll go on and make the first 6 by hand. That way I can make the first steel furnace. That way it can start producing steel girder thingies. Put my own personal one right here. Slap it with some wood. We'll just come back in a minute. Oh no. I am gonna have to deal with this one before too long. And maybe this one. But these two are currently on my to-do list. Wait, how did a rock get up here? Oh, stone's also pretty full. I don't think I need five boxes of stone. Well, let's go on and have five boxes of stone. Go on and get a couple more boxes of these. Coal seems to be doing pretty good now. Soon as either... Well, some of these are finished, and that's when I'll start mining from this thing. I do need to hurry up and actually get moving. That way I can actually don't run out of power too soon. And I've already used all my coal. Thank you. Oh, okay. Then I just go grab some stone bricks. Oh wait, stone bricks. Glee. Ah, crap. Well, that's not what I'm needing to automate. It's the steel girders that need automating. Steel furnaces are just going to help automate that. So they aren't electric. So what's the electric furnace? I must have to research the electric furnace. Yep, the electric furnace is actually one of the things I'll be upgrading when I start making blue science. So great, more things that required. Oh well, at least I've automized steel production. For now, just a simple collector. Does it build faster? Doesn't look like it. Oh crap. Crafting time for the thing or the thing? Ugh. I should automate pipe building. Pipes just need a fuck ton of plates. Thank you.
Thank you.
Let's see what this does. First time I've needed copper wire in a while. Do I even have a collector for that? No, I don't. Shit. Hell, should just make a creator for collecting them. Iron sticks? What do I need to make that? More iron plates. So much stuff to automize. Ow. There we go. Oh shit, I'm not getting iron plates. Damn it. Didn't think I'd have this trouble. for this problem. Just to help it out. That should definitely do me for now. Now let's figure out this one. There we go. I gotta go pick up some more. Luckily, I'm nearby this one. And they collect right there. Could have just picked that one up on the end and moved it down. So, well, man, I'm gonna screw it. We're doing it. What? No. just so we can expedite more. Ooh. I mean, it seems to have collected enough, and I seem to be stocking up on both. I call that a win. And looks pretty easy to expand to me. My ADHD is flying off the rails. Wall. Yeah, that was what I used to use. Ah, dang it. First hive I want to investigate is this one over here. So let's just head east. Few grenades in my rifle should be enough. We'll put a couple of turrets to fall back to, just in case. I feel like I'm missing an ingredient anyway. Yep, iron plates. I might reverse one of these lines. Set it up for making grenades. Not enough. I need quite a bit of them. We'll collect from this line. God dang it. Shit. Perfect. Works for me. Damn it, I'm accidentally collecting that. You're just collecting it. No, I forgot. Dismantled it. Damn it. Didn't grab any walls. My bad. Need that many, but you're gonna use them anyway. Whoops. I just noticed that big one next to the petroleum. So the spitters have deadly acid, not just slowing you down. Shoot over walls too. Interesting. Might just need to worry about defense for now then. Thank you. was able to get one of them. I was also able to save one of my turrets. Shot. I want to grab some ammo for the ammo box. Did they evolve while we were fighting? Grab some ammo, heal up, do it again. Looks like that nest is finished. Epic. Stay there. You're a god, Nimbo. Guess I was at war too long. That's more like it. Until I get black and blue research producing, I can't really do anything else. And until I start producing petroleum and all that other good stuff, I really can't start doing it. And now that I've started pipe production, I can eventually start. I'm gonna go on and call that an end of the stream, and we'll just leave it as a either to be continued, and you'll see what I've done when you come back. See you later, travelers.
Tide presents Laundry Truths, Cold Hard Savings.